Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check if your account has administrator privileges on your Windows 10 PC or laptop. You might want to follow this video to double check to see if your account definitely is an administrator account. Thankfully, it's nice and easy to do in Windows 10, so it won't take us too long to check. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To check if your account has admin privileges, first go to the main settings page in Windows 10. You can get there by clicking on the cog icon within the start menu. In the settings, choose accounts. When the accounts page loads, click on your info from the options on the left side, although you should be in there by default. Under your image and name, it should say administrator at the bottom if you have admin privileges on this account. And so that is how to check if your account has administrator privileges on your Windows 10 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows 10 PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.